Did you know that in Keynote, you can just right-click the toolbar and say Customize Toolbar, and now you can just click and drag things onto the toolbar like that? Super simple. You can also drag them off again. Like you can just click and drag them off. So you can create whatever toolbar you want with whatever functions you do often. Like, for example, maybe you group and ungroup often. Here you go. Now they're on the toolbar, and I can easily do that. And if you're like, oh no, I don't know what the toolbar was anymore. I want to send it back to the default. Here's the default. Click and drag. Boom. You're back to the default toolbar. You can also change it to only show icons if you want to have a little bit of extra, you know, extra few pixels. But with icons and text, you can do that too if you want to. But yeah, you can just drag them on, drag them off, and you can set up the toolbar with whatever functions you want to have, which is super useful, especially if you spend a lot of time in, you know, a particular kind of software, like, for example, Keynote. You can set it up with the functions that you use often that are super important to you. I think it's really weird that in, you know, other software like Unity, Unreal, Blender, and a bunch of others, you can't just like right-click, customize toolbar, and just drag things on. Like, what are the functions that you use often? Just drag them on and drag them off if you don't need them. It's super powerful. It's really great. I wish more software did this.